some injuries happened that kind of bumped him up, but I think he has been very attentive. He pays really good attention to details and, you know, does everything that he's asked and, you know, has made some really good plays early in the season. I think kind of made some flashes and impressed the coaches. So I think he's very deserving of where he is right now. And I think he's very talented and has a good future here at Iowa.